Hi, I'm Dr. Keith C. Ferdinand, and welcome to ACP's Ask Your Internist, where we answer your questions about vaccines. You know, I can understand anyone who's concerned about the vaccines. I was concerned myself, but after examining the data and seeing the thousands of persons who were entered into clinical trial and were protected against hospitalization and death, I personally became convinced that these vaccines against COVID-19 are our best way to end this pandemic. Vaccines in general are placed on a backbone of good science. First, we test it in laboratory animals to see if it protects against an infection. Then once we've shown that it's been safe in animal models, we'll have human volunteers who will get the vaccine versus those others who will get placebo. We watch for effectiveness and for complications or side effects. Only after thousands of persons have been tested, and this is done with all vaccines, will it be released to the general public. I can understand anyone who's concerned with how fast the vaccines appear to be developed. Why do I say appear? What we have done with the COVID-19 vaccination has been a marvel of medicine, but it wasn't really done quickly or rushed. The platforms on which the vaccines have been built were worked on for many years by many scientists around the world. You know, there's a high level of mistrust against the federal government, and I really can understand that. For instance, in the African American community, many persons will articulate concerns about Tuskegee, where 400 black men exposed to syphilis were denied penicillin when it was shown to be life-saving. But the present vaccination push is no Tuskegee. And in fact, we're actually offering life-saving vaccines to persons regardless of their race, ethnicity, sex, gender, or geography. Our goal is to make sure that vaccination is available to all Americans. The FDA and the CDC have outside advisors, physicians like myself. These outside advisors don't work for the drug company or the federal government, who will look at the data and give advice on whether or not the vaccine is safe and effective. Their interest is you, that you receive vaccines that are safe and effective. I've been vaccinated, and so has my family and extended family, and I recommend it to my patients. These vaccines can be life-saving, prevent hospitalization, and even death. Well, that's all we have for today's Q&A, but we'll be back for more vaccine education content. Make sure you like and subscribe and click on the notification bell to receive updates when our next Q&A will be posted.